Life is cruel, Sochi. It doesn't care where you're from, what god you pray to. It is, so you must face head on. See, Soria, no matter how many enemies, continues on. It is strong, yes. It is fast. Do you know why Soria is feared? It's will. Willpower, so face your destiny, your own. Learn to be strong, here and here. Promise me, you'll remember that.
I will, Papa.
Now, let's get home. Your mother's making dinner. She'll be happy for legs. Hold on.
Faster, Papa, faster! Better do more!
Your family's great.
Rising up to please the great Shinnok. Shinnok, the master of the realm. There, the only place of dream in this realm. Look on it and weave. Sharp enough. Arm yourself. Save your energy for what's about to come. Now, you see, you feel pain, though you can no longer perish. We can do this for all eternity. What did you say? Is that a prayer? No, no god can help you here.
I need no god.
Minus one. No, Shinnok is indisposed.
Then go fetch it for me.
Okay, good. I'm Quanchi, in charge of this. Well, little Hanzo's better. And who do I have to thank for ruining my luck?
Hanzo Asashi.
Your reputation precedes you, Hanzo Asashi. Welcome. Oh, I'm sorry, show humanity here. What is it you want, Hanzo?
To return home. To seek my revenge.
Home. You can't return home.
Do as I say, I'm gonna flay you alive.
You're using me defenseless, Thor. In my will, no less. You know your vengeful spirit, but even they have their limits. Besides, that's not what you really want, is it? Once a generation of determined. During that time, the veil is lifted. So the warriors need to fight the battle of their realm. I can send you there.
Why did I fight for you?
Because he will be intended.
What do you want?
Good. Seal and smile. Long ago, my master Shinnok was unjustly imprisoned. This is the key he's released. He's being kept at the temple chancel. Future mortal. It is a favor of the Emperor Admiral. Return the project to his island. Get me that key. Once my master's released, he can return your family. Even you, back in the mortal realm. We understand each other, Hanzo.
Hanzo is dead. Call me Sorian.
Hold
on,
I'm coming. Come through, I'm
okay, so I'm the boss. Lu Sheng, the one who's
side. Okay, you're right, but you're wrong, you're back. And you are?
90%.
Oh, you okay, they all are. So, you guys listening too?
Yes, I've been engaged for
something. Oh, yeah, listen. I like that and all, but we've got a time suck. You know what I mean? No, anyway, they said this, we're going to map out back and
you're approaching the veil.
Who's that? You guys kind of like our own?
That is one for you. Protect your
Boom, nail it, great. Burkram, shoot it, screw on me or something. I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'm really going to run, so, what? Good meet you.
So tell me more about this veil.
The space between realms. Turn it removing with friendly.
That's by what?
All this is weird. Evaluating risks. What about the veils? Unless I'm sorry, and why? Also, if Shopot wins this realm, Earth
is not. We'll cease to exist. Not feel it, but I'm going
Warrior, these are the champions here.
You have no choices. No, I just meant you see only what's in front of you, okay? If I deceive you, his inside matters. Son of the Blade, a most formidable warrior. She has had to prove herself against many who thought she was nothing more than a weak girl. Believe me, she's anything but.
Him? He seems to be concerned about himself and
true enough. What happened to your life until you find something more to turn out? Something greater than self before.
You kidding me? I actually international handiness in the rip. You
want? What? Seeing this is a warrior's mission. Up there, there's nothing good.
Oh.
Right, I'll rise.
We arrived.
He's not yours, dude. Can you tell
him? His journey is one of discovery. Besides, I found him missing. Remember our deals, Morgan. Now is your chance. In the beginning, we're the Elder Gods. In their wisdom, they created a tournament to safeguard each realm from the French domination. Once a generation, the finest warriors must move back to the side of the fate of them. The men will be granted long life and great power. If one realm wins the tournament 10 times, they will have the right to murder the other and rule as they see fit. I, Shang Tsung, emissary of the rich Shao Kahn, Emperor of Alphonse, winner of the last 9 tournaments against Earth's realm. Welcome you to Mortal Kombat. I think only fitting that I provide you with some entertainment.
Kano.
Jack! Jack! Look at you, son of a bitch! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Asshole, hold with me.
I'm excited.
That's awesome, I get Kano.
Yeah, that's good. Unless you want to use that pencil in mustache with this. I've been spending many go, old man. Absolutely. You're free to leave at any time. The boy is right there. Of course, you have to get as my champion. You want to dance? Let's dance. My goodness. Let me guess. Quanchi probably left you at the beginning. No, not you. Someone else. Someone lost. Someone you care about. You think Quanchi is a man to be trusted? Which choice do I have? We all have choices. Live in the past. We'll look forward to the future. The key won't solve our problems. We'll never create new ones. It's revenge. Revenge is too heavy a burden to carry. You're free then. It's time you start handling it. Play this
fool.
That's the idea. Beat him.
No. Wait,
he's not like enough! You forget yourself, Lord. You're not to invade the dirt. I was unaware the tournament had begun. We are here for Mortal Kombat, not you or Barbara. As you wish. Hang on.
Jack, hold on, I'm coming for you! Hear me? No, what? I'm coming for you!
Wow, she's great. I'm a serious attack there, right?
I can see you're all anxious to get started. Good. I have determined your opponents, and where on I will fight. Let Mortal Kombat begin!
Okay, that was weird. Sounds like something. Or holy shit! Hello? Sonya? Perfidian? Right here? Yes. This is my last video! of forks. Bingo. Heart of fossil. No crafters, no crafting agents here by this point. Sheesh.
What?
Should we stop you? Okay, I'm off. That is one hell of a time. We live back. We'll do that. Whoa, wait. Pro tip. That's not. I missed.
Oh,
I'm disappointed. I brought you for one purpose, and you failed me. You're as weak as your life was. As your child. Yes, you fool. He wasn't sub-zero at all. I killed him. It was easy. I used sorcery to hide your identity. And let Lingwei do as I wanted. You are strong, Scorpion, but not immortal. Let me tell you here. Just like I left your son to eat my bird.
Scorpion, let me tell
you. Do you know why Scorpion is here? It's weird.
It's time to end this day, once and for all.